Shortt with UCTV, and tonight we are celebrating Upstairs Cabaret's New Year's Eve Bash. Hi, I'm Ellie, and today I'm visiting the stunning city of Victoria, the capital of British Columbia, Canada. Welcome to Culinary 2012. I'm your host, Ellie Shortt, and I'm standing outside the Crystal Gardens in beautiful Victoria, BC, where a long line is already beginning to form of excited foodies, eagerly anticipating the wonderful things they're about to experience inside. There are numerous patron stations on the BCIT campus. The most common is in the library. You can use your ID card to pay for printing by loading it with credits.
First, go to a cash machine and insert your card. Then put coins or bills into the cash box or slot, press D, then retrieve your card.
Understanding language can be tough. With all the nuances, slang, and two-letter words beginning with Q, there are... Wait a sec. Did I say two-letter words beginning with Q? That's right, boys and girls. You would know this if you ever played Scrabble with me. And now you can, anywhere. Let's have a look at Scrabble, but with a bit of a twist. It's that time of year again when it's easy being green. St. Patty's Day is this Thursday, and Celtic Fest returns with numerous events and activities around Vancouver. The marquee event is next Sunday with the 7th annual St. Patrick's Day Parade. For more information, go to CelticFestVancouver.com. A Burnaby woman is helping raise the confidence of Metro Vancouver residents, one closet at a time. And as I found out, paving the way to a more fulfilling future can often be as simple as changing your wardrobe. And moving now from fashion to food, and especially the foods that do make our pants a little tighter, the Vancouver's Baker Market held their first annual cupcake eating contest, and Allison Riley had a front row seat for all the cupcake carnage. For more information on Redfish Bluefish, you can check out their website at redfish-bluefish.com. I'm your host, Ellie Shortt. Thank you so much for watching. What an amazing night, filled with some fantastic food and delicious drinks. I can really see why this is an event not to be missed. Once again, I'm your host, Ellie Shortt. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all at Culinary 2013. As you can see, this is quite the workout. And if you're interested in getting involved in mixed martial arts, you can head down to Dynamic Studio on Cambie or visit their website for more information. In Vancouver, I'm Ellie Shortt for BCIT Magazine.
Night. If this was any indication of 2012 will be like, I think we're in for a fantastic year. Well, thank you so much for tuning into this episode of UCTV. I'm your host, Ellie Shortt, wishing you all a very happy new year.